Dear students, welcome to my channel BML Science and Maths classes. Today I am taking a science chapter, matter. Matter, thing that occupies space and has mass is called matter. Matter is made up of small particles. Matter exists in three states. They are solid state, liquid state and gaseous state. Dear students, this glass, balloon, this scissor, pencil, all are the examples for matter. Solid state. So properties of solids. If you know the properties of solid, it is easy to understand the substances. So solid. All solids have a fixed volume and shape. For example, if we take a stone, it is having a fixed shape. It is not possible easily changing the shape. Second, solids have definite mass. Solids have high density. Molecules are closely packed. Solids are incompressible, that is simply it is not possible to compress them. Example, stone, glass, rubber, book, some more also there, they are the examples for solids. Now liquid. Liquids have definite volume but not definite shape. Liquids have definite mass. Intermolecular space is larger than solids. So it is possible we can compress them. Examples are water, petrol, milk, juice, some more liquids also there. Gas. Gases have a definite mass. Highly compressible, because intermolecular space is more, so highly compressible. Third one, expands easily because intermolecular attraction is less. Examples for gas, air is a gas, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, chlorine and so on. This experiment shows that this bottle and this bottle, observe these three. We have poured liquid to these three bottles. So the shape of the liquid changes according to the shape of the bottle. Therefore, shape of liquids changes. Dear students, this is the structure of solid and this is the structure of liquid. And this is the structure of gases. So if you observe this solid, it is having closely packed molecules. There is a space between the molecules in liquids. In gases, more space is there. So solids are having closely packed with the molecules. Liquids are having less space compared to that of gases and more space compared to that of solids. But gases are having more space. Students, let us compare the properties of solids, liquids and gases. Solids have definite shape. Liquids have no definite shape. Gases, no definite shape. I will show this by experiment in the next period, next time. Second property, definite volume. Solids are having definite volume. Liquids having definite volume. And gases having no definite volume, because they can spread throughout the room. So it is, they are not having definite volume. Now Solids have fixed mass. Liquids having fixed mass. Gases also having fixed mass. Solids cannot flow. Liquids can flow from higher level to lower level. But gases flow in all directions. Fifth property, intermolecular space is less or at least very less. That's why it is having a fixed shape. Liquids space is greater than solids and lesser than gases. That space is lesser than space, gases. Next, fifth. Gases having intermolecular space maximum. Next, solids are having intermolecular force is maximum. Intermolecular force in gases or liquids is lesser than solids. Intermolecular force in gases is very less, that is minimum.